Do you remember all the pets you had as a child? Well, this mom incorporated all of them, the ones that are with them still and the ones that have passed before. A Christmas gift for her older daughter, who was also a writer. Stay tuned for part two. Her younger sister was not partial to horses.